My bones, it goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that. You when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance. Keep dancing. Everybody sing.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Now, unfortunately, Can't Stop the Feeling will be the only Just Dance 2023 song I'll be able to dance to on the Xbox One. Sadness. Nothing but sadness. So yeah, it's a really fun song to do. Well, excuse me. And yeah, I am really, really excited for 2023. I'm gonna get a Switch, and hopefully, I'll be able to figure out how to record with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get the game when it first releases, so, you know, fingers crossed for that. But, you know, when I do get a Switch and when I do get the game, I will be able to, play it, even if it's just only for a small bit. However, I don't think it should be that bad. I mean, my scoring is not going to be that accurate, because sometimes it's really hard to maneuver with the controller, but it shouldn't be horrible. So I guess we'll just have to wait and see how it goes. And besides, I tried some on the Kinect, and I was able to get 5 stars. I don't know if I'm able to get to megastar status, but we'll just have to wait and see. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!